Quan Wagner, I'm rocking with G Sports.
Corey Johnson, I'm rocking with G Sports.
Can't see nobody stopping us. We're unstoppable. Went through a whole lot of obstacles. I swear we did the impossible. Run all that paper and then fuck it up. Go hit the club and then fuck it up. A whole lot of.
Yeah.
Ricky Mojino le boy right there.
Big boys, man.
Let me tell you something, baby.
Oh!
think he's not gonna make up for the free throws? Come on, man.
I knew it was gonna be a tough game because they feel like they're hungry and we feel like we're hungry. But to come in the jungle is gonna be hard to beat us.
What'd they say about your team?
We just have to focus, put that stuff behind us, and just come hard at practice every day and give it our all.
AJ Brandon, man, just talking about what y'all had to do, man, to kind of try to control him in the fourth. He got most of his points in the third, but in the fourth, y'all kind of controlled him down the stretch and got some turnovers.
Corey Johnson, I give my props to that boy because without him, I don't know, he just an awesome defender. I love that dude.
And a win like this, man, what does this do for y'all going forward?
Man, this boosts us up a lot. We needed this one.
Yeah, it was emotional. And you know, that's fun for the kids, fun for the fans. But for us coaches, it's a district game. You know, it's a big game because it's HL. But, you know, as coaches, we don't get too high for these because, you know, this is going to be a long week for us. We got three more this week to play.
Right. And just kind of talk about the layover from the game from Friday.
Well, that was tough because, you know, none of us ever went through that before. You know, trying to find the right way to prepare for this type of game. So, you know, we kind of went to the gym and tried to simulate maybe a quarter.
Right.
You know, and that's, I guess, having the home court advantage gave us that advantage. But, you know, and they came out. I thought we were tight first quarter, though. And finally, we loosened up a little bit. You know, defensively, I thought we played well. You know, AJ got his points, but I thought overall, you know, we defended down the stretch. We were down because we just weren't making shots. We had opportunities to be in the game or even have a lead, you know. And, you know, finally they started falling. HL missed a few. I think Rainey missed had three free throws, missed the first two, were in and out, you know. It's that type of game. You know?
Right. And Jaquan Wagner, man, I was told he had, from your stat people, that he had over 20 rebounds.
Yeah, he had 20 rebounds. I forget the point number. I just looked at it. He had 20 rebounds. We complimented him because it seemed like he was calm throughout, you know, like it wasn't too big for him.
Right.
You know, it started off like it was too big for us to an extent.
Right.
But for him, he handled the moment well.
And just talk about your sophomore, Kyron Lazor, how you growing up right now.
Well, he still got some ways to go.
Right.
You know, he gave us some points, and we're still trying to clean up some other things with him. But I think overall, everybody, you know, some guys came off the bench and gave us a few minutes, but the minutes they gave us were important. You like this? Thank you.